Ali em alungil chil mer galal ma ta'lem el misab tiang let's fellowship let's be edified in this study Ephesus chapter 6 Ephesus alon mi kol bion atlui atrui el moral lui el gar el babes Ephesians chapter 6 verses 10 to 20 Gabaulus apostol Paul mi sem na adra Ephesus apostol Paul Paulus Nous sommes à Ephésus et nous sommes à Romain, nous sommes à Jésus Christ. Nous sommes à l'Alliance, 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 nous sommes à Ephésus, chapter 6, verses 10 to 20. Et origilak mo, molisi ergmiu lultuil yaruba maklou el klisiel, trumatang, mouspe arogul tlagadal ramagamad, El beskmiu a Dios. Maboit sabi will the or lom tok. Maboit sabi will the or lom tok. Aigel makit el elbel dila diablo. Trumeru. El egid adagadu magamade lom tok ardi at. Adabay lom tok aigel makit el alid el ngaram lidyul. Maigel mga tigay, ma mga dared. Maroogu el kisi el ra el sel tial maknit el tel el belulad. Tial maknit el tel el belulad el tial milgol el tae. Amen and amen. Trimedi. Mamlaara el ang aklaga dalela magamad el bis kami wa Dios. Malameis el maknit el sils. Ebal sabiw el momsisi ra araro. Esel mo magamak, el moraw labongol, edir gamdoor ra igel o mga ringi. Esel mo magamak, el moraw labongol, edir gamdoor ra igel o mga ringi. Trimewa, madim door el kaltmok el auspe erak lamarang, el waya lulogasongol, el kmes el maliwek ra al adamiw. El mauspe eral lamalt, el mawaya tagarengel au lumiw. Tru mewang, madim door el kaltmok el auspe erak lamarang el waya lulogasongol, el waya lulogasongol, el kmes el maliwek ra al adamiw. Emo spera la malt el mawaya tagarengel awlumiw trumeyim edim kaltmok le lomera rawngil ay srabud el waya lo 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 ariw lo lo ariw lo ariw lo ariw lo ariw ka l o e c h e r i u lo ariw lo ariw lo ariw lo ariw Edim kaltmok lo mer graung ilay srabud elway alor ariw. Mla, di nga kal chensya spelling ating ni. Hindi ko dito sing ngarari niya correct. Hindi make sense alor ariw. Mahal di dito para alor ariw. Di po, please, sabon nga teme me mesang. Ephesus sa alor, mikol biyong natrim, ay mali kalilbas. I'm pretty sure it's tala correct. Hindi nga kakuidi, personalize rin, morsel sa el, gita understand rin. Or nga kasabi ka understand rin yung makusa rin yung blatak palmero doon siya kung sabi ka siya rin ngilig orkaw. Trimayim, edim kaltmok lomer raong ilay srabud elway alor ariw. Trimayolom. Edim mo marar arubak elway at tagaringem. Ele o mo mararingi ang mo sabiim el tmokaw. El magawada ro ultmar del balael ngigel maknit. Ang mga edel mo mga lakol tayo mali ka lang kaya lang lakol Trimewit, emo spera o sabaliw el nga radios el may el way al gungiw Nga tiging el adios el way agador mal saider el labas kamiwa edal ring Amen and Amen Trimewit, mo spera ay gal rogoy el obang lungu el olingit radios malolong aser kamiw malulu rarogoy el teal Sila maklat kargaw a edal ring. Tagad mo iwil to karam rigel nga NIV. Tiaigid au ul edi magar elakabong masay. Dibla ol el milulu el gidir arogul at arogul adal a Diyos. Trim etiw. Edi reg el malulu el girek ma Diyos polbaskak at tagingel selbo uku nga da adu mabait sa baek el bagew el mga da adu e o ol e o lo ol raklamaral nga ra evangelio el dimlalo do ngali ar ak luy ak nga ra kalbus hindi nga amaliging ela ak nga ra kalbus hindi nga amaliging el e ol teil aruba al Yesus el girela evangelio at iwil nga ra NIV eh kamal mo blakatak na mag ada discuss edo super ingil kamal make sense at least make sense in mehaling so al iwil pelaw mamrigel mal ibang teral version siya mamrigel mo blakatak kalma ko suwek mambiyat na nga ka relate ibiyat na nga ang ulot tirak lang nga ay ako marangal pundi ako sisili ko nga lulto ira sel kukal edo rin ang ulmiskaw Ephesians chapter 6 verses 10 to 20. Finally, be strong in the Lord and in His mighty power. 11. Put on the full armor of God so that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. 12. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. 13. Therefore, put on the full armor of God so that when the day of evil comes, you may be able to stand your ground. And after you have done everything to stand. 14. Stand firm then, with the belt of truth buckled around your waist, with the breastplate of righteousness in place. 15. And with your feet fitted with the readiness that comes from the gospel of peace. 16. In addition to all this, take up the shield of faith, with which you can extinguish all the flaming arrows of the evil one. 17. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the Spirit, which is the word of God. 18. And pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. Si Torbelak masay, emalulu silomaklat kanagamiw a edalbeng. 6:18. Kaya naman mo ko makaisa do subatin na Diyos, mong marmo blakatak raw do suwet. Mauspe ay galrogoy elobang lungu. Elolingit ra Diyos, malolong aser kamiw, mamalulu ra rogoy teal, silomaklat karagaw a edalbeng. Kaya igida uul, edi magar, elagabo masay, dibla o, elmalulu, elgiri rarogul adala Diyos. NIV 6:18, and pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people. Kaya mo ko makatiyang, ngayon, ginal mo blakatak at mo, kaya igidya, asubad ako mga alus ng abibirak, why ang ginal praying tongues? Mansyakabot ako makakay, mo blakatak, nakikigidil ko ratakot mo, sang ang alus ako mula, nakikigidil mo, speaking in tongues, pangarang. Ay, gaya, garbage. Ngalus ang Arabi Biblia. Ephesians 6. 6:18. Ephesians 6:18 in all English translations. Mung blakatak la. Adawi, madawi wa 3 or 4, milibol blakatak. Amplified version, Amplified Classic. Prayer all times and every occasion in every season. In the Spirit. Check it. Pray in the Spirit. I pray in the Spirit, I pray in tongues. With all manner of prayer and entreaty. To that end, keep alert and watch with strong purpose and perseverance. Interceding in behalf of all the saints, God's consecrated people. Marawarawan na director ng old usubo ni halad ba GNT Good News Translation. Do all this in prayer, asking for God's help. Pray on every occasion as the Spirit leads. Sige de, as the Spirit leads. Miski the utterance. For this reason, keep alert and never give up. Pray always for all God's people. Kya GNT Good News Translation. Adute iwil nga ra. Adi iwil nga na New King James Version eh. praying always with all prayer and supplication in the Spirit. Say that, praying in the Spirit. Being watchful to this end with all perseverance and supplication for all the saints. NLT, New Living Translation. Pray in the Spirit at all times and on every occasion. Stay alert and be persistent in your prayers for all believers elsewhere, everywhere. Ang black attack, le. Pray at the Ephesians chapter 6 verses 18 and pray in the Spirit on all occasions with all kinds of prayers and requests. With this in mind, be alert and always keep on praying for all the Lord's people. 19. Pray also for me that whenever I speak, words may be given me so that I will fearlessly make known the mystery of the gospel. 20. For which I am an ambassador in chains. Pray that I may declare it fearlessly as I should. Namotul, the bar ambassador, Ephesians 6:20, 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 20. What is it tell them? They either subele get so much sharing in Meraum and they come subele in Jesus' name. What is it tell? And I wonder, conversation planning, that fellowship conversation planning it last month or 2 months ago, no Sadra Mulasing, I get a Bible, I'm Sadra, say, spirit of discernment. A spirit of remembrance. I can't argue. Tagida sublegal. Maga the Oringil Bible reference. A claim I gave the spirit of remembrance, a spirit of discernment. Tagida Matta. El Morsel Sawal Aramu Kalkmo. Mo otiara elgire galmara rengi. Oh, I love this youth. My spear would tear me to get a little key. Or is it at 17? Take the helmet of self and yakta. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. 6:12. الاجيل على هذا هو مغماض لهم تغر الرياض هذا بايهم تغر يجيل مكيت الاليد الغرم الديول ما يجيل مغتي غاي ما مغدريد ما روغوي الكليسي راع السيل تال مكيت التال البلولات التال ملغول التان قريش التاغ ذا لتمال مغم غاي الاجيل Ephesus erom kerbiang atrum eru jarer bals. Gabaru semus semra Ephesus semus semra gomar adu Jesus Kristus. Elegi dade adu magamad lom togar ardi ad. Kadabai om toga igel makit el alid el ngaram el idul. Segit spirits. Ma igel magati gai ma magadred ma rogu el klisira el sel tel makit el tel blul adr tel milgol el tan. Sel togar am igel. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. Sige din blakatak. Matsukum galada ba spes, hindi ka lakaw. Sa spirit of forgetfulness. Mauul magiradal madangalit tatingala Diyos magdamir tel Ephesus sa elol mikrobiyomol. Ephesians chapter 6. E orga di tell verse 12. In Jesus' name. Ukmusel Philippians 4:13. Ukmul may. Anakla Jesus Christus. Makisi el ogisel ragodal. Philippians 3:10. Yak the or tagi promise Philippians 4:13. E claim rik. Yes, I can do all things. Through Christ who strengthens me. Yak umagamadal gire la igagi del spiritual warfare. A spirit of forgetfulness. In Jesus' name, Mode a spirit of forgetfulness and our chungal other space. And a spirit of forgetfulness and our own. The claimer in Jesus' name, a rebuke. The claimer tell. Promise of lax of that in TCL or Gisela Rodal, Philippians 3:10. Mesel TCM and Jesus Christus, Philippians 4:13. A claim I gave it. A rebuke I gave it. The spirit of summon. Ngang kel ngarau. I got spirit tam lamig a residential ngarau. And I'll pay rent ngarau. Magaba space. Pagas nga sa arang um, spirit of anger, spirit of forgetfulness, ali be angry and sin na. Maul mga yata mga tigil ados ang abibili ala almot ulaya katam circumstance and situation, mga kalsabak mo, Lord, acclaim at tigingin, paska ka spirit of remembrance, paska ka spirit of discernment, malakubes at tigingin sa talk iwi ang mladep pasit na memory bang karanga, eh, downloaded na heart karanga. Misalnya sel time sel situation sel circumstance, ek mereka del pull it out, tele ada yang ablang tak kalengar agas pelik mo, mo miskak aspek to remember, mo miskak tinggi, kau minta kalbu lah tinggi sel pok face rangi diri ngara, ngelus. Ma ulah adam kita mengalih tel side dari kita kita rosis chapter 6 yang sulit mung side verse 17. Take the helmet of salvation and the sword of the spirit, which is the word of God. Mauul mong maliyad ka rin kiklat ko'y dolo ko'y mandi ka diligid ka confess at ko'y le Hebrews 11:1 hala da ko rin niya in Jesus name ay darin ang lingas in siya imeral lolo mol ak mre nga sulay la Diyos ramalungi lil misil rin nga mong mre rare da ako sube siya gire siya mo kitirin gire mre rare da ako sube magal adlo misip tiyang nga diyan baska ka klol teme more than what you can give me lang gira mo niya teme mo lang gila Diyos rakaw gira mo niya mga titit tiyal sa ide rakaw ilgukway nga kasi ilgung titit ng ekshir now faith Hebrews 11:1 now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see what does he say? Now faith is confidence in what we hope for and assurance about what we do not see. Tor belau Hebrews 11:1. Eorul aadlo merang Hebrew atru mata kerbiang da kotliga relbab. Aadlo merang akmal madenge aygel toil lolat kemengil. Eul tebe elau de suel el gire la igel diaga la moes. Amen en amen. E odam makkola di soa chertia el kumula se sel ngania a whatever el gawa barreling with it, se spirit. Te de mal blagatak la baulusa musim rao mga gal mal blagatak al martel ko. Kida o makamad el against the flesh and blood. Finally be strong in the Lord and in his mighty power. 11. Put on the full armor of God. So that you can take your stand against the devil's schemes. 12. For our struggle is not against flesh and blood, but against the rulers, against the authorities, against the powers of this dark world, and against the spiritual forces of evil in the heavenly realms. In spirit, in Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of forgetfulness. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of anger. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of gluttony. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of malmer or maror. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of omangal malaw. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of addiction and malakwadakol. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit of malimarom. In Jesus' name, I rebuke the spirit, whatever, lakawa, you've been battling with it and you've been struggling with it. Dahil lusong nga, tingin lusong nga rabi balya. Ephesians chapter 6, verse 12, makatakil meron mga alp mo. Katakaw makamatagin, spiritual warfare. Mauul mga yata madangay tingin na Diyos ang abibig. Lala ka mong ulakatan ang circumstance and situation. I love you and God bless you eh. E darin nga niya sincere ako mga. Maral la bless rigid. Hindi nga rin loyak tal sharing. Hindi nga rin gerald di tal ngil King Jesus asabay. I love you and God bless you. Bye bye manex.